Hey, third graders, this is a quick message from Mr. Johnson. It is a message for both you and your parents about tomorrow's literacy synchronous time. That is the time we typically Zoom together. So on Friday, December 18th, which is tomorrow, there is no afternoon Zoom. Mr. Johnson is participating in a county mandated meeting that I have to attend. It's some training that I have to receive with other third grade teachers, and I will be unavailable to do my typical Zoom call with you on Friday at 1:15. However, just so you know, third graders, even though I am not there to Zoom, you still have a reading lesson for Friday. You will click right where it says literacy synchronous, just like you would on any other day at 1:15, and a video lesson will pop up. The video lesson will be a read aloud of another myth. I will be the teacher directing you in that read aloud and giving you directions about what you will do during your asynchronous time after that video lesson. So allow me to tell you one more time, boys and girls, you have no Zoom Friday afternoon, but you still have a video lesson. You will click right on where your typical synchronous Zoom would be, and a video will pop up. It's a video of Mr. Johnson teaching another lesson about a new myth, and then you will have an asynchronous discussion board on Friday afternoon. That is Friday, December 18th. Hopefully you will find everything you need during that time, and you will be able to complete it and then go and enjoy your weekend.